I mean, I was so feeling the... Okay, here. Just in case... In case the evil hand of the editor has come and you didn't get to hear what we are calling Jazz No Children. We were like riffing on the many ways you might play it. Yeah. But... It's kind of got a 70s like album rock vibe to that progression. They're a little kind of a like almost a Jeff Beck kind of thing, you know, like Wired, you know, like. I cannot play like Jeff Beck. I can't even attach a capo to a guitar well. I'm doing my best. This is not gonna happen. Song that people play in their cars outside the courthouse when they finally get their walking papers. I'm proud that we have a song that serves that function because people don't usually focus on that for songs. People, especially now in the era of whoa, whoa, indie, man, people are not writing a song like, whoa, whoa, I got my divorce. They don't do that. That's our job. One, two, three. And I hope that our few remaining friends give up on trying to save us. I hope we come up with a fail-safe plot to piss off the dumb few that forgave us. I hope the fences we mended fall down beneath their own. It's already too late, and I hope the junkyard a few blocks from here someday burns out, and I hope the rising black smoke carries me far away, and I never come back to this town again in my life. I hope I lie and tell everyone you were a good wife, and I hope you die. I hope we both die.
We've
It feels really good.